In Wynwood, an arrest has been made in connection to a deadly shooting. Jose Alvarado is facing several charges, including murder and having possession of a firearm while being a convicted felon. Police say the 23-year-old shot a man several times near Northwest 2nd Street and 34th Terrace back in October. The victim was rushed to the hospital where he later died. Alvarado was arrested yesterday. And